By the way, from the roadways now to the waterways, hundreds of power boats from all across the country are hitting the water on Clear Lake this weekend.
We're talking about speeds of nearly 200 miles an hour.
Wow.
The Texas Outlaw Challenge got underway today, and our Ryan Coors Guard went along for a ride. So, Ryan, was it fun or a little scary?
Her name.